In this video, I will be going to show you how to download and install full and free latest version of EasyEDA software from the EasyEDA official website. So write down EasyEDA in the Google search and click the first result, which is EasyEDA official website. So this is an interface of EasyEDA official website. From here, click download. Now you have two options, the Pro Edition and the Standard Edition. I will download the Pro Edition for the Windows. The download has started. Click yes to install EasyEDA Pro. Install with the user recommended setting. Click yes. Now EasyEDA setup will start. Click next. Select the directory and click next. Select next. Select next. And now press install. The installation has started. Launch EasyEDA. So here you can see this is not activated right now. So after the launch, this window will appear. Here you can select the directories for the libraries and the project path and click confirm for the confirmation of the directories for the libraries and the project path. Now here click download activation file for free. Here it requires a sign in to the EasyEDA website. If you don't have registered to this, click sign up and enter your credentials. An activation email is sent to your email. Then you need to copy the activation text here. Go to the setup and paste here and click activate. Here you can see the details of the activated software. And here you can confirm that this is licensed to Nestle 001. Now create a new project, select save, and here you can see the software is fully functional. For more interesting videos, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.